Everyone, so today is the big giveaway video, yay! And basically what this video is going to include are the rules of the giveaway, the fact that we hit 500 subscribers, which is great. Also, it's going to show you guys what the two giveaways include as far as the prizes go and for how long the giveaway is going to be going for. So first, let's get started with the rules. This giveaway, since it is my first giveaway and I've never done one before, will be limited to United States only. I'm sorry for those of you who are international, but just so I can get a feel for how it works and how it goes, I want to start off with just United States, but I do promise that my next video will be international as well. Next, I wanted to let you guys know you have to be subscribed, and down below in the comments box, you want to leave a comment. It can be a constructive comment. It can just be, you know, a complimentary comment. It can just be as simple as enter me. And then those are the only two things I need you to do. If you are under the age of 18 years of age, you need to get a parent's permission. Otherwise, you're good to go there. And it'll be going on for approximately 1 week. So by this time next Sunday, I will have the winners posted. And I am going to do a first place and a second place winner. So then that way it gives everybody kind of double chances to win. And you can only enter one time. So now let's get started with the prizes. So for first place, you will be winning a Clinique makeup bag full of goodies. It looks like this. And also this really cool e.l.f. palette that was on sale that I found. And it's called the Smoky Eye Palette, and it looks like this. As you can see, there's a cool little thing up here that talks about what it includes, and you can see my fun little price tag right there as well. And then when you open it up, this is how it looks inside. It's brand new. It's still got the little clear case cover on it, and it gives you this step-by-step instruction on how to get the everyday smoky eye. So this is also going to be part of the first place prize. So now let's see what's in the first place Clinique makeup bag. So we're going to open it up. So the first thing that I'm doing is I'm giving away some sample perfumes, and these actually are Harajuku Lovers fragrances. So they look like this. Next, I'm going to give away a little coin purse or a lip gloss pouch Clinique miniature, which looks like this inside, and it matches the larger bag. Next, I'm going to be giving away, because of my obsession with winter favorites and winter, you know, colors and scents, I'm going to be giving away Lip Shine from Bath & Body Works, and it's cinnamon, and it looks like this. And then I'm also going to be giving away this little Clinique blush and eyeshadow trio palette. It looks like this. It's called the Pink Slate Duo, and it's brand new, and it looks like that. Next, I'm going to be giving away, which both the first place and the second place have these. It is these really cute little nail files. They're green, and they look like a long-stemmed flower with a really cute little head at the top. So I thought those were adorable. Each one has one, and they're brand new. And last but not least, to celebrate the introduction to winter, I am also giving away this really vibrant red e.l.f. nail polish, again, brand new. Everything in these will be brand new, never used and never opened, just so you guys know. And so that was the last part of the first place winner's prizes. So I'm going to put these back really quickly, and then we will move on to second place. Alright, so for second place, this is what it looks like. It's another Clinique makeup bag, a little different in print, but similar in color with the white and the pink, and it's a little bit smaller as well. And then for second place, the prizes include a few more samples of perfume, which are some of my personal favorites. They include, if I can get it out here, Viva La Juicy, which looks like this, Guess, which looks like this, and also another miniature Guess that looks like this. So those are the three perfume fragrances. Also, a nail file with a different colored flower at the end, but like I said, very cute and very convenient, you know, to put in your purse, your wallet, or any of that stuff. Next is also a nail polish by LA Colors. And it's kind of in this really pretty, like, opal-y taupe color. I don't know if you guys can kind of see what it looks like there, but that's also included. And then included with that is some Purity One Step Facial Cleanser, which looks like this. And then last but not least, with SPF 25, or let me check that out actually, SPF 15 is Blush in Medium, which looks like this. So those are going to be all of the prizes for my first giveaway for reaching 500 subscribers. I wanted to thank you all so much for subscribing to me and continuing to support me and watch my videos. I will link again all of the rules and requirements down below. And then if you haven't subscribed, please do, because I am thinking about doing a surprise Christmas giveaway as well as we sneak into the holiday season. So thank you guys all so much, and I will be seeing you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye!